Oh, well, I'll take the island this time. I don't like Cease. I think it's because it's his fastball. I don't think his fastball is as good as it people think it is. Is he pitches it up? He's too impressed with his own fastball, I think, is the problem. And it gets hit hard and he gets hit often. I think I agree. I think his curveball is really great. But to me, I think his fastball is just a little overplayed. It's up in the zone, it gets hit. To me, Giolito, I think obviously revolutionized the changeup, but his slider was still elite this year. And his slider was so good this year. Let me throw out some numbers for you. It was a 198 expected batting average, a 328 expected slugging, and a 232 expected weighted on base percentage. It was nasty and it was elite. I think that's what put him over for me. And I think there's more potential for him to be consistent than Cease. I don't think Cease is going to be a consistent pitcher coming up. And I think it's because of that fastball. I don't think it's good. I think it's overplayed. I do like his curveball, but to me, it's Giolito here.
Wow. I'm gonna just
his
say
fastball
real quick.
Is like the best in baseball.
That's
I don't
not
think
only
this,
that.
Here's I don't think it's the best in baseball.
Wow. Here's the other thing that I don't like about Giolito. It seems like Giolito does well against these bad teams. I don't think he does well against the good teams. He's competition, the higher competition, he gets crushed. And that's because, like I said, I don't think his slider plays as well as everybody thinks it does. It might have good numbers because he's facing the Indians, the Royals, the Twins lineup when it's beaten up with no Buxton. I think Cease's stuff is going to play against anybody. And we all know that.
It's
like Sandy Alcantara's filthy stuff. Wow, man. This is crazy, Nick. I'm actually
he gets hit hard and hard often. And against that same division.
Wow.
They're in the same division. I think that's a bad argument to use, but I don't like his fastball.
I think it's not maybe the best argument, but because the stuff is different than Giolito's stuff is just so like soft. I mean, his fastball isn't even that high in velocity. He's just basic, throws it, you know, tries to hit command control, and then he has issues. Then he plays off the slider, which for some reason works. I don't get it. But his changeup up in the zone, we know about that. He's a great changeup up in the zone. But his fastball's average too. I'm not a big fan of his fastball. What's so great about his fastball? I don't know what his fastball spin is in Baseball Savant, but I doubt it's that great.